Morning, welcome back, guys. Sheesh, I just shipped that up.
Okay.
Bottle swallow on the side. How is everyone? Today we are going to do a shoulder workout. I do my shoulders with chest and back. Kind of sounds a bit weird. So what I do is on a push day, I will do my front delts and my top of my delts. And then on back day, I'll do my rear delts. And then every other week, or if I don't have like enough time, like this morning kind of thing, I only really have like 45 minutes in the gym. I'll just target the smaller muscle. Obviously, like the delts aren't that big compared to, like, say, like the chest or the back or like legs. So yeah, I'm just gonna hit in some shoulders, and then I'm just gonna basically finish off with some, just a few tricep extension, tricep movements. So like, probably a rope extension, and then something. I don't know. We'll see what I'm feeling. Yeah, I'm just making some pre now in this bottle. What was I gonna say about pre? Yeah. So this pre is really good. It's like all black AB pre. It's 250 milligrams. Take it. Well, with my portion, I just take about half of this. This is the tropical flavored one. It's pretty good. But one thing I have like kind of like noticed with everything is like so many people taking like pre like all the time. Like basically like thinking like, oh, I can't train. Let's put this down. Like, oh, I can't train without it kind of thing. And that's just not the mentality, because the actual fact is, when you, the days that I don't have pre and I just have coffee, like, I notice that my pump, I'm not as, like, energetic, but, like, there's nothing wrong with my workout. It's not like I leave the gym thinking, like, oh, I'll just waste an hour because I didn't get anything done because I didn't take any pre. Like, the pre should just be there to, you know, if you're tired or first thing in the morning, or, you know, if you work 9 to 5 and then you get back, yeah, take half a scoop of pre and then head to the gym because you'll need that energy. But I don't know, in my preference, I'm like trying to not come off it, but rein it in a little bit. So yeah, I just don't think it's needed. It's just no point putting it through your body if you just don't need it. It's like drinking like so. It's like drinking loads of water at the gym and then feeling like bloated. It's like if you're not sweating, you're not exhausted, you don't need to drink the water. You're just gonna feel really bloated and shit afterwards. So I don't know. That's just my opinion on the matter. But yeah, we're gonna head to the gym. I'm gonna try like a voiceover today over the whole thing. See if I can get that working. Not too sure. But yeah, we'll see, and I'll see you guys at the gym. Alright, guys.
So I just finished the workout. So, kind of lucky.